Comment below the first clip that made you laugh.
If I get proof that he has my voice line for a sub, I'm literally sending that clip to my lawyer, and I'm just going to be real. I'm just going to send it to my lawyer. I'm just going to handle it my way. Because I'm I won't have. I'm sorry.
I got a big blue ball when I was two.
Okay, you remember that?
See? One thing.
Okay, but then one thing...
Is the gift I give going to be the one thing that she remembers?
First of all, don't say I, like you have ever bought her anything. It's me.
Who bought it? Whose account did it come out of?
It could be my raid sponsor.
Not yours,
bitch. It could be the raid sponsor.
Raid sponsor?
Know. Yeah.
Raid sponsor gets us a McChicken from McDonald's. You think what? That's a...
Are you judging my hustle now?
What are you talking about?
What? That sponsor is our rent money, asshole.
It's a McDonald's.
Rhyme in your head, rhyme, rhyme in your head, rhyme, I'm in your head.
Shut up.
Give me a kiss, I'm going.
Are you serious? Give me a kiss. You want one more chip? Making fun of my grind.
You are trolling.
You're such a bitch.
Love you.
Love you.
Brothers. What's the probability that the government wants to frame the Tate brothers? I don't know, probably 50%. I think it's pretty high. Like, the government frames people all the time. Like, if we've seen anything out of, like, any of the leaks from, you know, the way that they tried to, you know, fuck with Martin Luther King and people like that, yeah. Absolutely the government fucks with people. Yeah. It's Romania? Okay, so...
And Abdusatorov down to 1 second for the third move in a row, walking into a fork. But Magnus has seen it all, grabbing two pawns and a handshake. It's confirmed. Magnus Carlsen gets the double. He wins the World Blitz Championship, Lawrence.
Wow, Magnus Carlsen. I said it before the round, when the fate is in his hands, what a spot with white in the last round. He tends not to fail. Magnus Carlsen, triple world champion.
Not trolling, but number one, arrested because system is corrupt. Go free because system is corrupt. This just seems like an awkward combination of arguments. No, I think that's a very, very good argument. I think that it even reinforces the part of the argument that people would disagree with. Yes, he could get put in jail, and he could have been arrested because it's a fucking, it's like some kind of fucking corruption shit, or he could go free because it's also corruption shit. I think it's actually extremely consistent whenever you really think about it. I love you, Asma, but he's guilty? How do you know that? I don't know. I mean, like, yeah, how do you know that? Can't say he's guilty until if you don't even know what the charges are. Yeah, well, people don't like Andrew Tate, so it makes sense.
Using details about debt repayment and relief, which he called tremendous. But he was the most excited because now my fucking college-educated people will have $10,000 extra in their pocket so they can buy a $5 a month subscription or a free one in the form of a Twitch Prime and then avoids it ads at the top of the hour. Let's go! It's literally 5 p.m.
Gotta adjust this.
Trying.
Pass. Smash.
You can die! No fucking way, man. The widower, no!
You can't be in debt in hell. You can't be in debt in hell.
Hey, consider subscribing. It's free, and you can always take it back if you don't really mean it. Also, check out the Patreon if you feel like going the extra mile.
Stop it.
Okay, thank you. Are you guys gonna be like this all the time? Now, every time I eat ice cream, you're gonna spam Bing Chiling. Bing Chiling. Bing Chiling. Bing Chiling. Bing Chiling. Bing Chiling. Stupid funny. Yeah, stupid. Bing Chiling.
No, I'm not. I'm not pressed.
Hey, Zoil.
What's up, ma'am?
Friendly neighborhood chatter here.
What's up, brother?
Don't eat the Lego. Don't eat the Lego. Don't eat the Lego.
Evie.
Glazing screw the haters, King Glazing, they are just jealous. And poor Glazing, you know best, is always glazing. Of course, the human stomach is built to digest Lego, that's why they make it glazing.
Oh, shut up, please! Do not eat the Lego, do not eat the Lego,
do not eat the Lego, do not eat the Lego, do.
I'm over here stroking my dick right now. I got lotion on my dick. I'm over here straight choking my shit. I'm horny as fuck, man. I'm a freak for real. For real, for real.
Congratulations, Eris, avoiding the puddle for claiming the first trophy of the night. I tried reaching out to him, see if he wanted to come on for a quick victory speech, and he banned me from his channel. So there is that.
Excuse me. Hello, please, bro. Oh my God. It's not your house.
Okay, can't give that to a black person, so just went with inflation. Lifetime Achievement in Hackery.
Glory. Lifetime Achievement in Hackery Award goes to Whoopi Goldberg. This is overdue, really overdue. Whoopi Goldberg is maybe the biggest hack in American media. Her statements this year that everything is racism except for the Holocaust.
It's not about...